Samsung Galaxy Note 7 looks to be not only the best phablet in 2017, but will likely compete for one of the best smartphones of the year. The Note series has consistently become one of the most anticipated Android smartphones on the market each and every year. And the 7th release looks to be no different. We're already hearing a lot of discussion of things to come which will introduce some new innovations that have yet to be seen in the Note series. Consumer will be happy to know Xiaomi is looking to make the phone much more secure and will integrate perfectly with other Samsung tech and third-party tech devices. We're fully expecting the new Galaxy Note 7 to be fully functional with mobile payment options and allowing you to check out securely with amazingly responsive eye sensing technology. Many other features are coming that will allow consumers to be much more productive while on the go while giving you the peace of mind anytime, anywhere. Galaxy Note 7 is expected to be powered with a 4600mAh battery, and that sounds pretty huge. The smartphone is expected to be powered with 8GB of RAM, and that also sounds too large, but yes, that's what is expected from the company. It would be feature a 4K display. While we are not yet confirmed whether the smartphone would be getting 4K recording capabilities or not. Rear camera is expected to be of 30MP and front is expected to be of 15MP, and that's something great for the selfie lovers and for photography geeks. It would be running on the latest Android version in 2017. The big thing which is expected to be in Note 7 is bendable or foldable display. The same is expected in Galaxy Note 6, but we are not sure this time that company would be able to make it to bendable display or not.